Thank you. Smile.
I got my picture and a jersey. I am a diehard Caps fan. My wedding was half Capitals themed because it ended up being game three of the Stanley Cup playoffs. So any chance that we get, I will be to meet a Capital.
Get what you want, you know?
He's just an all-around great guy. I love that he was so dedicated for staying in the D.C. area when he got his contract extension, and he's just a nice guy.
He's a good defenseman. It was pretty cool. It was a pretty cool experience, and it was just fun.
Today I was waiting in line. Actually, I got lucky. Somebody was leaving and they let me take their spot. So, but compared to most people, that was lucky.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. I was at the outside of Capitol Arena, Capitol One Arena, when they won the Stanley Cup the first time. Like, I think it was game five, and it was just, everything was ecstatic out there, the whole energy and everything. So I was, and I had the memorabilia still, so I was like, I'll come back out and get it signed.